The secret to successful dieting is to first to do some soul searching and find out what kind of person you are, where you are on the spectrum. Are you the lone ranger? Are you the one who needs a large group around him or herself? And then to figure out what support mechanisms you need. Is it technology or is it human? And if it's human, do you want a buddy system or do you want to go to the group meetings? And then once you kind of figure out what your needs are, then you try to find a diet plan that works for you, that would have all these ingredients. What helps people maintain motivation long term is to find out your value system is. If you value your health for the long term, you're more likely to stay on a diet long term. If you are going on a weight loss plan just for a single occasion, for a wedding or for a party, then the chances that your weight loss will be maintained over a long term would be less. So again, it goes back to finding out what you value and why you're pursuing the particular goal. And that goes for any kind of goal you have in life. It basically is, what do you value and why are you pursuing the goal?